We're gonna take a trip back in time. Let the music soothe your mind. Behind our little white house and our brand new barn, and keeping it country farm.
Hi, this is Richard Lynch here to Keeping It Country Farm. The boys and I will be playing some great country music here shortly. Stick around.
How many people love our good old U.S. of A. out there? Here's our brand new song called We're American Proud.
We got American pride. We stand side by side. We talk clear and loud. We're American proud. From California to Maine, our freedom's the same. From the backwoods to the towns, we're American proud. Here's to our truck driving pals. They put in the miles. All our farmers and friends, whose day never ends. With our soldiers in mind,
soldiers in mind,
they leave no one behind.
No one behind.
To God we keep our heads bowed. We're American proud.
Yeah, we are.
The pride in our eyes, there's no way to disguise. No, you can't keep us down. We're American proud. Here's to our truck driving pals. They put in the miles. All our farmers and friends, whose day never ends. With our soldiers in mind,
soldiers in mind,
they leave no one behind,
no one behind.
To God we keep our heads bowed. We're American proud. God bless America. We're American proud. We're American proud.
Here's a song that kind of touches home with me. A guy by the name of Clinton Gregory. He had great big hits back in the 90s and stuff. He did this song, and he did this song as a demo, and he sent it to Randy, and Randy sent it to me. So when we were looking for songs to put on our brand new album, I said, man, this song is a country song. I got to do it. It's called When You Send an Angel a Letter. This right here. But now I need your help, 'cause heaven's gone. I'd call if she'd answer. It would just tear me apart. I'd write a letter, but I don't know where to start. Should I start with I'm sorry for all the wrong I done, or open with I love you and you're the only one? Do I tell her without her it's a cold, lonely life?
the hell do you write? Here I am on my knees, 'cause there's no place left to turn, and it's gonna take a miracle to get to her. I know my second chance is the last thing I deserve. Oh, if you don't mind, would you help me with the words? Should I start with I'm sorry for all the wrong I've done, or open with I love you and you're the only
like country music that I remember. Here's another song that I wrote. I mentioned my dad, what a big inspiration he was, and I'm just going to sing about it. A little song called Daddy's Words.
I've always heard those words, I'm going down kicking, but it didn't mean much to me. Been told you ought to pay attention, but that was really hard for me. I had to find it for myself, no one could tell me. I had to prove them all wrong. Ain't it funny how life can teach you a lesson should have known all along? I'm hearing daddy's words loud and clear. And if I'd have just done what he said to do, I wouldn't be standing here. Daddy's words running through my head. Take a step back, boy, figure it out. That's what he always said. Well, it didn't take long. I started thinking about all the dumb things I did, like spending my money on gold digging women and acting like a crazy kid. But as I got older, I got a little wiser, started to figure it out. So Dad, if you're watching, paying close attention, and I'm hoping I can make you proud, I'm hearing Daddy's word, ooh, loud and clear. If I'd have just done what he said to do, I wouldn't be standing here. Daddy, the words are running through my head. Take a step back, boy, figure it out. That's what he always said. That's what he always said.
Where'd you boys put my tools? Is that where you found them? Daggone boys, can't have nothing. He always said, can't have nothing. This little song here was one of our first songs that actually made some airplay. So it was written by Mr. Jesse McIntyre down in Nashville, Tennessee. It goes like this right here. Never thought I'd see this day, and I never thought I'd hurt. But I stood there in front of her, and I got what I deserved. She told me she was finally over me, and then asked if I'd been doing all right. So I looked her in the eye, then stood right there and lied. I stood right there and lied, a victim of my foolish pride. Held a hand down inside, but I was dying all the while. These days I spend my nights in hell, but I told her that I was doing well, and I became a master of disguise. Guys, oh, when I stood right there in line, like a man without a conscience, I'm okay, rolled off my tongue. And for a second, even I was known, I was better off all alone. My heart was breaking, wanting to give in and beg her to come back into my life. But when the truth welled up inside, I stood right there and victim of my foolish pride. I hid the pain behind a smile, but I was dying all the while. These days I spend my nights in hell, but I told her that I was doomed. Of disguise, when I stood right there in line, I wonder if she saw that tear in my eye when I stood right there.
Hi, this is Richard Lynch. You know, Grandpa always said you didn't have to be hungry to eat. Hey, y'all grab a tater and we'll be right back.
He served his country as many do, and he came home with a love tattoo. I remember when the soldier.
This next little song out there, there's a real good friend of ours, Mr. Eddie Krueger. I just seen him out here. So Eddie, where are he is? Eddie Krueger happened to own a nightclub, and we got to film this particular video in Eddie's nightclub way up there in Dayton, Ohio. So Eddie, good to see you and all your friends out there. One of our earlier tunes, it was like this right here. Sun goes down, we're sometimes found in a honky tonk making noise. 'Cause you know we both drank a lot of light. Good old bar with a buddy under a neon light. We're different in the daytime. One thing fits us right. In that old assembly line,
and I'll be downtown Wingsville just working that 9 to 5.
You drive your vet to work,
drive that pickup until it dies.
Yeah, we see the world from different views
in the old opposing time.
'Cause our current little album out there. The title, once again, of this album is called Mending Fences. There's a little song out there that kind of sums it up for us about this today's country music. As a boy, I remember without fail every Sunday afternoon. My daddy played Merle Haggard loud enough to shake the shingles on the roof. All us kids in the neighborhood knew every word that mama tried. And I've heard it on the radio not once since the day my daddy died. Hank Thompson, Johnny Paycheck, and George Jones, Patsy Cline, and Sonny James. It's so wrong, the only place I hear him sing is in the Country Hall of Fame. Country radio's neglected the legends that made Nashville what it is. I bet my country ass that I'll be gone before I hear him play it again. What a shame, country music isn't country anymore. How I miss Luke the Drifter when I hear that old lonesome whistle blow. Twin fiddles and a whining steel guitar never grace my radio. God, I hate the country music. Isn't country anymore. I never thought I'd see the day that pop and rock and roll rule this town. When George Strait hangs his hat up, Music City will be down for the count. Like when Aoki from Muskogee sang, a joint was just a bad place to be. She thinks I still care and faded love are just precious memories. Conway Twitty, Johnny Cash, and Kitty Wells, and the list goes on and on. Gone and long forgotten by mainstream country radio. But come Sunday afternoon, I'll raise every single window in my house and pay honor to their memory the way my daddy taught me how. Yeah, it's the shame country music isn't country anymore. How I miss Luke the Drifter when I hear whistle blow. Twin fiddles and a whining steel guitar never grace my radio. God, I hate the country music. Isn't country anymore. Yeah, it's a sin the country music isn't country anymore. Thank you. Here's a song that will come off of our previous album. The album was entitled A Better Place. And this little song has kind of got a play on words, makes you think a little bit. Called You Show Me Yours. Days I'm gonna call your bluff.
Sitting here waiting for the light to turn green. Do I buy you a burger or a big diamond ring? Don't leave me dancing with my heart on the line, baby.
You show me yours, I'll show you mine. You show me yours, I'll show you mine. I'm ready to roll.
me yours, I'll show you mine. You show me yours, I'll show you mine. You show me yours, I'll show you mine.
Oh, yeah. Here's a song that did real good for us. A little thing called She's Got Me Drinking Again.
Hey, y'all, thanks for coming by here at the Keeping It Country Farm. Listen at the Ohio Hayride. Look forward to seeing you back here again real soon.
We got them coming from miles around. Yeah, they're loving that country sound. Behind our little white house and our brand new barn. And keeping it